Rare painting found stained with bird droppings sells for $3.1 million. A rare painting by artist Anthony van Dyck has sold for $3.1 million at a Sotheby's auction. While the artwork was likely painted between 1615 and 1618, according to Sotheby's, it was only discovered in the late 20th century in a farm shed in a neglected condition in New York. Stained with bird droppings, the painting originally sold for $600.